Hello kitchen queens and kings, today we are going to make a very unique, crispy and tasty recipe with Lay's chips and eggs. It's an instant quick recipe but the taste is amazing. So let's quickly start making it. Hello kitchen queens and kings, welcome to my channel Gina in the Kitchen. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's quickly move on to today's recipe. For this recipe, we need 2 eggs. Let's break these eggs in a glass or a bowl. And we will add 1/4 teaspoon salt in it. And we will beat them with the help of a fork. And after beating the eggs, let's move on to the gas burner. Here on medium flame, I have kept a non-stick pan. And we will grease our pan with ghee, oil or butter. And our pan is hot, so we will pour our egg mixture on it. And now we will turn the flame on low. As you can see, our omelette is still in liquid form. It's not completely set. So at this stage, we will take 1/2 cup of chips, Lay's chips, any flavor you can take, and crush them like this and spread them on the omelette. And we will keep the flame on low only. After spreading chips, we will use some finely chopped vegetables. You can use any vegetables you like. So here I am using 2 tablespoons finely chopped onions, 2 tablespoons finely chopped tomatoes. We are spreading them on 1/2 side of the omelette. And here I am taking 1 teaspoon capsicum and 1 teaspoon sweet corn. These are steamed sweet corn. And now we will sprinkle some seasoning. So you can use any seasoning you have, like Italian seasoning or pizza seasoning, and some chili flakes, red chili flakes. If you don't have seasoning or chili flakes, you can use red chili powder and garam masala. And you can also use some pizza cheese, mozzarella cheese if you want to. But today I'm not using any cheese, so it's completely optional. So after spreading the vegetables, you can also see our omelette is completely set. You cannot see any liquid on it. So let's wrap it and we will press it gently. And our new style crispy omelette is absolutely ready to serve. So let's take it out on a plate. It is so crunchy and so delicious. So do try this recipe at your home. I'm sure you are going to love it. So tell me in the comment section, how did you find this recipe? Share your experience with me. And you can also suggest me some good names for this recipe. I'll be waiting for your comments. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing it. Tap on the bell icon too so that you can get notifications whenever I upload a new video. So that's it for today. We will catch up again really soon.